having a lot of fun on the show this morning and becoming, well, really festive. The festive season is around the corner and the airports across South Africa has become increasingly busy with travellers. Well, we have Shethal Badal from Airports Company South Africa to tell us what ACSA is up to and doing over the festive season. Good morning and welcome to the show.
Morning, lovely to be on.
Tell me about ACSA and also their function.
Well, Airports Company South Africa was formed in 1993 to provide the public and airlines with safe, secure, world-class infrastructure and convenient connectivity.
I thought about it the other day because I travel a lot and I thought the airport is actually the perfect space to, you know, show festive things, to even decorate because, well, we travel there, you know, you have a lot of people moving through it. Tell me about the ACSA campaigns that you have at the moment.
Well, we have campaigns across all three of our national airports. In King Shaka International, we have Mauritius Madness. Cape Town, we have our spring travel indulgence. And on Oatambo, we've had our duty-free-licious campaign, where we've given away international name brand watches, and we've rewarded our travelers with that.
I love being rewarded as a traveler. Now, tell me about the CSI Festive project that I know about, the African Bead at Work, and I can see some on display here.
Yeah, well, we've done it on Cape Town International and on Oatambo. In Cape Town, we've used the inspiration of the sun, the sea, the sand, and we've gone with the beautiful, you know, beaded penguins, the seagulls, starfish. And on Oatambo, we've had, we've got 60 local crafters that have manufactured beautiful, beautiful decorations. Travelers are greeted in the international arrivals by a 10-meter high tree. And you see the beautiful Indabella dolls, all handcrafted among beaded hoops and festive balls, looking gorgeous and welcoming international travelers into South Africa and Africa as a whole.
I like how you're talking us through what you've done in terms of decoration. But, you know, it is an airport. It's a great festive space. What have you done in terms of decor? What are the stories behind them?
Look, it's 60 crafters that we've used. It's a local initiative. Mm. So we've given back to the community. We are using South African talent to showcase to the world what our crafters are able to do. We've had our beautiful 4-meter high kudu. We also have lovely, the Indabella dolls. We've got the meerkat, handcrafted again. We've got beautiful gift boxes, all with beadwork. We've used approximately 100 million beads.
Oh, wow.
10 kilometers of low voltage
and
LED
this is all
lighting.
Local designers and
all
artists.
Local, all local.
I heard that there's a wrapping station this year.
Wonderful. Also African-themed and inspired. So we have our promoters all dressed out in African-themed outfits, wrapping all the gifts that travellers buy in our duty-free mall.
What's the way forward for airport retail? I mean, it's a perfect place to shop.
Look, we have back-to-back campaigns. We have a busy calendar year. I think our newest campaign, which we are all excited about, is starting on the 1st of December at Oatambo International. And it's Africa Under Your Skin.
I love that. Africa is under your skin. We're talking Airports Company South Africa and what they're up to over the festive season. Well, to you and the team, happy holidays. And thanks for making our airports look beautiful.
Thank you. Wonderful being on your show.
Only a pleasure. I'll see you later today as I'll be traveling. But there's lots more happening on your Feel Good Breakfast show. Katlego Mabue, what you got?